Okay. Come here. In case Daddy has to make an emergency landing.
Hey, because this is going to be hard to come down, y'all.
You're going to have to come in from the street then.
That's just what I was thinking, but that's going to be hard all itself.
Reverse direction?
Go out to the fucking street.
What, you walk out there?
Land. Thinking about it.
That might not be a bad idea then.
Because this is going to be really hard to come down.
Just fly to the field.
Walk all the way to the field.
But it's landing. We can't do that at the field, guys. So it's like, I just wanted to see if we can take off. But I don't think I'm gonna take off again from the house. We have such tall trees everywhere. You basically gotta dive in and bring it out.
That was kind of nerve-wracking.
Yeah. Even for being just a trainer.
It's just, say, just turn around and.
Come on. Go get that side. We're gonna carry it.
Yeah, that's what I was.
Well, here.
That's what I was thinking of.
Come on. Turn around. This way. Go to the other side of the driveway.
Thank you.
The fucking camera's not even aiming forward. Damn it!
I don't think it would have hit the top.
No, it would have hit the tilt, the ball.
Alright, how's that for a landing?
Awesome!
That was good.
I think that's the first time you've actually landed it.
Alright, Dad has the
I've landed it every time, so what do you think? You just can't see the grass.
Dad has the
alright, folks, just so you know, I landed right next to the car.
And almost ran into the road.
Yeah, we came really close to the road. I think that worked as a good break. But I come down here trying to go where we take off, and it was just car. I was yelling at John, go get it, go get it, it's going to go to the road. And it stopped. All right.
All right, we should like
BBC Outdoors, like and subscribe, guys. Thanks.